In 18th century France, there lived a man who was one of the most gifted and notorious personages of his time. His name was Jean-Baptiste Grenouille. And if his name has been forgotten today, it is for the sole reason that his entire ambition was restricted to a domain that leaves no trace in history. To the fleeting realm